White words over a red background read, banking should be easy for everyone.
My name is Dave Dame. I'm the Global Vice President of Enterprise Agile at Scotiabank.
I'm Rylan Vroom. I'm a Digital Accessibility Lead.
I'm Ferial Hallojarani. I'm Digital Accessibility Specialist.
I am Jen Sardechnia. I am a Product Design Lead.
My name is Holly Pontiso, and I'm the Vice President of Customer Experience.
It's not my cerebral palsy that holds me back. It is the mismatch of my environment to accommodate my cerebral palsy that holds me back.
Approximately one-fifth of Canadians identify as having a disability.
It's everyone's right to have equal access to the information.
Inclusion is really taken into consideration in everything that we do.
We just have such an opportunity here to take something that's been essential and to really rethink it into how can we just make sure it works for everybody.
A hand appears holding a phone with the Scotiabank app displayed on screen.
Any new feature that comes out that's released in the app is accessible.
The sliding control allowed for it to accommodate my imperfections of my dexterity to quickly swipe to transfer.
A hand holding a phone demonstrates the slide to transfer function in the app.
We have a lot of seniors who might have age-related disabilities. The Bank Your Way project kind of went beyond the physical.
The new to digital banking webpage appears.
Bank Your Way is an education site on how our customers can learn how to use our online banking channels. They can watch videos where I actually explain how to do a transaction online, either on our mobile app or on our website.
If American Sign Language is your first language, then English, it's actually not the most natural form of communication for you.
During the pandemic, it's definitely gonna be harder for them to go to a branch or talk to an ASL interpreter.
ASL video translations are shown on the support webpage.
We came with the idea of translating our help article into ASL.
So in digital, we have to really try to create that equilibrium platform and the caring we did for the physical space into the digital space.
I'm working in an inclusive environment. I'm a person of color, and I'm a woman. I have colleagues who have disabilities, and none of this is a limitation for us to work together.
Where we've had a big impact to the general public is in making banking transparent, making banking easy, making banking painless, and making banking understandable for a lot of people for the first time.
All of our customers have different needs, and we as a bank have to be able to step up to the plate and serve them in the way that they deserve to be served.
When I get that support and feel that I can ask anything, I feel I can almost accomplish anything.
A white Scotiabank logo appears over a red background.